And an Oklahoma town is getting smart when it comes to weather safety. The town of Bradley in Grady County has bought these large metal sheds. Now, each room can hold 20 people, and with all of them, they can take care of the entire community. And instead of all being in one place, they're strategically placed all throughout the town.
You know, people pretty bad to wait until the last minute.
I think they're wonderful. I mean, you don't have to worry about, you know, finding out where your kids are or whatever. You can just get them and go.
The town said they took advantage of paying for those shelters using federal grants.